And all with the drumstick in your hand.